In future, industries, fashion brands, and people, they need to come together to make the earth free from pollution and a better, greener, and cleaner planet to live in. My name is Rajkishore Nayak. I am working as an associate professor with the School of Communication and Design at RMIT University, Vietnam. So my teaching and research areas focus on the fashion sustainability. I look into the triple bottom line of sustainability, which focuses on people, planet, and profit. When we talk about people, it relates to the corporate social responsibility or CSR. So in CSR, I am looking towards the working environment, the working policies, wages, ethical practices in the workplace. And when we talk about planet, I am working on the sustainable development, and I am working to make the fashion profitable by using alternative resources such as new fibres, renewable energy, new technologies. So we are working on technologies such as RFID, which is radio frequency identification. We are working on blockchain. We are working on automation technologies. So not only they reduce the problem of the workers, they also reduce the amount of pollution and they reduce the carbon emissions. In future, we can make sustainable products which are biodegradable and renewable from various sources. For example, we can use various plants like lotus, banana, or wood pulp from pineapple. We can collect oyster shells, shrimp waste, crab waste, or even pangasius oil to make innovative fashion productions by additive manufacturing or by 3D printing. I am also working with so many other different types of new material like recycled polyester. So we can collect different types of plastic bottles and we can convert into new fiber which can be utilized to make new garments. Actually, it is really a great pleasure to find new product or new material bring into the world. It gives me immense pleasure. I think I'll be continue to do research and educate my students in the sustainability area. I would like to grow myself and grow RMIT to meet the challenges that we are facing in a global scale. And you know that there are like so many problems in fashion and textile manufacturing. It can be relating to planet, it can be relating to people and profit. We can collaborate with the industries. And then we can bring new knowledge through research into the industry, which will be beneficial for the society to make our planet free from air, water, and land pollution.